I'm Kaitlin Schaible. I'm a graduate student from the University of Texas at Austin Institute for Geophysics, and I'm here as part of the logging scientist, but then also the structural scientist. We are at the Japan Trench looking to drill into the plate boundary fault, which is where part of the rupture from the 2011 Tohoku-oki earthquake was. I'm looking at the resistivity images, and so basically they provide like a photo around the 360 of the borehole, and we're looking to pick any structures that we see in there. So that includes what is the bedding, what is the orientation of bedding, and then we're also looking, can we see any evidence for fractures in the log? So fractures are faults, so is there anywhere where we see that possible bedding has been offset? By getting these image logs, it gives you like a snapshot in time of like what the actual stress the rocks are feeling in the subsurface. And that can inform better like our models and how we understand like what happens when stress is released during an earthquake cycle. The cool part about IODP is it's kind of like a legacy thing, right? Like we keep building upon what others have done. And so this has like all been made possible by people that have kind of pioneered ocean drilling. So I feel like I've learned so much and I'm excited to learn a bunch more as we continue on with the expedition.